Alright, hello everyone, and welcome to this short mini update. So basically, I've updated the Nasdaq and the ASHR, the China, the ETF market. So basically, all of them still look relatively bullish, and I don't see any some sort of like an investment opportunity for them. Whereas for trading opportunity, I also don't see much, except for a potential one in S&P 500. But it hasn't fulfilled the criteria yet, so I wouldn't talk so much about it. But in terms of BTC, which is the Bitcoin market, that's what you can see over here. The only potential, like what I say, is a potential that some sort of like a pullback, and then you could enter upon the change in terms of market structure from bullish to bearish market structure, where you enter a short, anticipating that you will form a lower high and a lower low because of this. So this is a low, a lower low, and stuff like that. But that said, I also mentioned clearly that because this is some sort like a because of this particular price action over here, I do advise against entering a pullback easily because of this particular support region that could come in. So if you actually put your next target here, some support could actually come in over here and then it could bounce right back up. So this is a trade that I would not advise new traders to take, because if you see some sort of like a support, I would consider closing up my trade and just taking whatever profit is left over here. So yeah, so that's just for your information. And other than that, there isn't much of any other trade. I will wait for more potential clearer sign before I take any new trades. So that's it for today, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care. Bye-bye.